Now onto a new Legoland resort that's opening up. Julie Estrada, head of public relations for Merlin Entertainment, and Matt Besterman, public relations manager at Legoland New York Resort, are here to take us on the road. Good to have both of you here. Julie, during the pandemic, Legos became very popular.
Lego did really well throughout the pandemic, and it's funny that you mentioned that. So our Legoland New York resort is geared towards families with children ages 2 to 12. Lego is designed for everybody. So for those who are building at home, we're building all kinds of different creations. And what we pride ourselves in here at Legoland New York is all the models that we build within Miniland, you can build at home.
Matt, what are some of the signature rides and attractions?
We've got rides and attractions from Lego Ninjago the ride, which is where you can sort of battle the forces of evil using nothing but your hands and your spinjitzu skills. The Legoland Dragon Coaster, which you can find in Lego Castle, which, like all of our attractions, is really designed to be a kid's first roller coaster experience. So it's not too big, it's not too scary, it doesn't loop the loop. Legoland Driving School, you can get your Legoland driver's license. And behind me is Miniland, which has all of these different Lego-built cities that you can stroll through. So all of New York City, of course, is represented because Legoland New York, proud New Yorkers here, all five boroughs. You can see Washington, D.C., Philadelphia. You can stroll through the Midwest, through Las Vegas, through California, and made of 22 million Lego bricks that our master model builders have spent years putting together. So it's really is just such a great, fun family destination.
Julie, what are some tips to keep people safe as they travel?
Well, everyone wants to know how to access the park, what the rules and restrictions are. So first go to the website at Legoland.com and then go download the app. If you download the Legoland New York app, you can check the height requirements. You can plot out your day by when the show times are, know which attractions you really want to go to. And then when you come, it's built like a circle. So I would go to the right side versus the left. The left looks so whimsical and bright and colorful. And when you go down the right, you go towards Miniland, but you maximize your time going against the flow of traffic. And what's unique for Legoland New York, I think within the theme park world, is we have water fill stations throughout the resort. So if you bring your water bottle, you can fill it up all throughout the day, keep yourself hydrated, and to plot out your mission that you can do on your app.
Thanks so much for telling us about this new destination.
Thanks so much for having us. Really appreciate it. Come on out.
Go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.